boring.
Oh, sorry.
No, I just... Oh, they're going to tip her right over. There we go. You can do it.
You guys are the guys to call when you get stuck. Okay.
My help has arrived.
Nice, John.
Oh yeah. Straight for the tree.
You didn't have enough space, eh?
Oh, thank you. Thank you for that.
Okay, that's deep. Oh. Man.
Roly poly?
Roly poly, buddy.
Okay. Oh,
there we go. One more. One, two, three. Oh, good idea. Best idea Chris ever had, okay?
There you go, you can get all that. There.
Now we gold.
No, now you told me.
Now we get you.
Oh. Now it's time for Cuddly Chris.
Okay.
We should probably head back after this.
We should probably start doing some cardio.
Oh, big time. Oh. Oh, I need first here.
Yeah, you gotta find it first.
Chris, is my sled fine there?
I think so. I think he's good now. Just maybe a tug on both sides here. And
yeah. I think you do. Bye bye.
Yeah. Okay. You'll be good if we get this up over here.
I guess I don't really want to roll it too much.
No, you don't want to do that with your windshield.
Yeah. Ah, go.
CZ.
Oh. I don't want to fall on the beach. Yeah.
Yeah, I can't see anything.
Better with help out.
Yeah. Just keep getting stuck.
I hit a massive wall.
Holy.
Did you see the picture of my bike fell in a wheel well or like a tree well or something?
Completely buried.
Yeah, I know there's a way back this way.
Oh yeah.
But Chris has a GPS, let's follow him.
Yeah, let's check that out. he just playing. He's like, who cares? Okay. Well, I can check. I'll check mine.
Man, I'm going home. My brain switches down. Let's get the frick going.
Yeah, I know. Well, especially at this time, right? It's dark. I'm not sure what's going through his brain. No, I hit a bit of a bump there and then, you know, landed and then straight into that.